So. Nice. And if you can't remember the lyrics, I got them for you here, sir. Well, you know that song? Yeah, okay. We do. This is one of my really favorite Iron Maiden and really favorite Maiden United songs, and especially when this guy is singing the song. This is called The Evil That Men Do. When Frank was talking there about, you'll have seen the video when Blaze is getting spat on in Chile, and I was there with, you better move that song or I'll kick it over. I'll drink it. And I was there with Richie, and it was the first South American gig we played, and we were playing, and it's a big sort of bull ring thing, and they were all spitting at us, and I had video footage of it, and it was just landing on us. So during one of Richie's solos, I went to the dressing room and we had a bottle of Jack Daniels in an ice bucket. And rather than do what Blaze did, I came out and told them that I had pissed in the bucket and I was going to throw it all over them if we didn't stop spitting. Nobody spat again. And actually, if you go on, there's a radio broadcast of that show and you can actually hear me doing it, just in case you think I'm making it up, like I'm going to be making up the lyrics for this. Thing. No, it's just viral. It isn't viral. It's viral. It looks as if it's been written by a teenager. And
yeah. It was me.
Well, we know teenagers can't write, right?
No. Yeah.
I only can write when I'm drunk.
Cry for me, because beyond is where I live.
Listen, anyone, and welcome.